Hello friends, welcome to the weekly commodity outlook. My name is Rohan Wajirkar. Let's start with the commodity updates. In the previous week, the real buzz from the energy pack was from the point of crude oil prices, where prices were down by 6.5%. And this was on the back of a negative inventory data, which was rise in inventory by 4.7 million barrels. From the bullion pack, gold closed in the positive territory up by 0.62%. And copper, continuing its bearish momentum, closed down by 1.5%. Now, commodity to look for this week would be gold. On the COMEX front, prices have bounced off of the support of 1267, and it seems now prices are heading towards the next resistance of 1300 levels. From the MCX front, prices have now bounced off of a support of 31,100, and on the Thursday, we noticed a bullish pattern, a bullish high range bar forming, and price actions are now indicating that a relief rally could be in the place, and break above the level of 31,757 could see prices testing 32,350 on the upside, and this view remains intact till the level of 31,265 is not broken on the downside. Thank you.